Hello there, YouTube. Mr. here, back with Borderlands on our way to killing this false idol here. Let's see, which way do we need to go? Looks like going left would probably be the better idea. So we'll just run right. Oh, I can't take fall damage. I forgot. Thank God. Oh shit. Hey there, buddy. I didn't even really hit that, but okay. Whoa! Eh. You know what? If you make your way down to me, congrats, I'll turn around and fight you. You're too far away and too low of a level for me to really give a fuck, though. Hey there, buddy! Oh, god damn it. They dodged well. Why am I on fire? Who lit me on fire? I don't see anybody that would be responsible for that, so I'm just gonna ignore them. It's a pretty simple task here. Hey there! Spider-Ant's gonna do whatever a Spider-Ant does. God damn it. Let me get around you. Oh shit, crit. Oh, too bad, buddy. Just start shooting things. Oh shit, hey there, buddy. Crits. Hey, get out of here. Holy shit, I didn't realize I could breathe fire. Crit. Okay. None of the crits I wanted, but you know what? They're dead, so I really shouldn't be complaining. Man, isn't it so much easier when you just out-level things and you just run right into their faces? Whew, that makes everything so much easier. So much. But eventually, well, actually, I don't know. We'll see. I don't think in Borderlands I ever really caught back up once I started out leveling everything. Ow! Okay, you die. Okay. You just keep on. Oh god, uh oh. I'm stuck on something. Yeah, here, ass. Okay, my shield's just about back up. Crit. Suck it. Okay. Now that I'm done getting pleasure from critting the face right off that guy. It says... No, I guess this doesn't actually lead anywhere. It kind of looked like on the map that was going to lead me somewhere. Is that a shield guy or is that just a... That's just a figurine thing.
Give me your damn loot!
Give me your damn loot, asshole. Uh-oh. Running straight at you.
Coming in hot.
I need to. Oh, there we go.
Oh, we got a badass here.
Boom, boom. Look, even the badasses are easy now. That's a bad sign. Maybe I should save that for Scorch. Maybe I can still get to Scorch before this die. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not going back out that way. Hey, Scorchy. Where are you at, bro? Oh, think I found you.
Don't mind me. Oh, shit!
Okay, a fire spider ant. That would explain it. Just bunny hop. Bunny hop for the win. Maybe. I feel like I probably can't light him on fire. Oh, shit. I didn't even realize that my power ran out. Boom. Goes the grenade. That did, like, nothing. Can I get around him? Yes.
The false idol is no more.
Oh shit.
I can feel the firehawk smiling down on us. Can't you, young torch?
As weird as this cult is, I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. I'm a bad person.
Eh. We're all bad people though, so it's okay. Oh shit, really? There's more? Get out of here. Okay, the bunny hopping, not quite as effective as I'd once hoped.
Excuse me.
That wasn't so hard.
Oh, goddamn, I thought that one was dead. Okay. There you go, we good now? Good now. I'm gonna try going this way, I think. Since the other way is literally the exact opposite of the direction I need to be heading, probably not the best idea. Just a hint I got from... Judging by the direction of the sun and the moon. AKA, I have no idea. Oh god. Just continue bunny hopping. Man, they are a lot harder to get around. Now, holy shit, what happened to my vision? There we go. Crit. God damn it. Just let me get behind you. Nope. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was like one crit death. Oh, look at the little baby. Aren't you cute? Aren't you dead? Get dizzy so I can strafe you. Okay. Now that's all taken care of. So where exactly is this leading me? Okay, it's gonna lead me like straight there. Good. Hey there, buddy. Hey, where's your flamethrower? That's a little bit slow. Yeah, fuck it, might as well just use both of them. Why not? Really? Oh shit, what just happened there? Oh! Another fire ant found me. Aren't you special? Boom, 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 boom. Holy fuck! What is that giant thing? I'm just gonna keep on shooting at that. Oh god. Okay, we're in a little bit of a standoff here. A super badass. Oh god. I feel like that's bad. That's a super badass now. I don't know what gave me that hint, but. No, I'm just gonna let him keep. Oh god, he's coming for me now. Oh god. Uh oh. Run away. Okay, we're just gonna. No, this looks good. Don't worry. I can barely damage him, but we're good. Ultimate badass goon Goliath. Oh shit. Okay. Apparently it's bad to let them level up, I feel. Okay, Vandy did hit his little neck opening thing for crits. Oh, okay, there we go. Boom. I don't know what that was for. God, he didn't even drop that much loot, did he? Wait, is this a... Can I open that? Okay, he said I got a doll thing on. Maybe it's because I'm currently kind of, you know, Zerker Rage. Got the whole Zerker Rage thing going. But I feel like I should be able to open that. If not, that definitely... I'm pretty sure at one time he was called like a loot something and he didn't drop that much loot. Okay, open this. There we go. Boom. Okay. Ain't this worth anything, like, at all? Not really. Great.
Yeah, it's great.
Let's see. What can I drop real quick? Dun, dun, dun. 139. That's not that much. Pick that up. Really? Still over-encumbered. 18. Wow. How did I get an extra thing, then? Okay, pick up that I can just instantly use, and then 139 or 146. There you go. Okay, now we're almost to this place where I can sell things. Thank the Lord. Can I just get over this? Nope. Apparently they want to like enforce their invisible walls. Those assholes. Don't care. Fuck it. I'm sure it can't have been that important if I left it there. Wow. Hard to kill and out of bubblegum. Is that in my current... Let's redeem this while I'm doing it. Gun damage. Where is skill tree? All out of bubblegum was one of them. God damn it. What was the other one? Can I get any benefit out of this? Hard to kill. Fuck it. Hard. Fuck it.
Needs a medical license when you got style.
That's valid. Any of these shields overall better than mine? Reduces max health. Fuck that shit. 198 and 38. Can I compare? I can compare. Awesome. No, to what I currently have equipped, you stupid piece of... Whatever, we'll deal with that later. 10 badass rank. Woo! Okay. Anyways, let's see what little flamer here wants us to do next. Mr. Crapsley Crazy. He has to be evil at some point. We're gonna kill him. I feel it. Another day, another dead demigod.
They're weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave him alone.
Take that, I guess. No cult will be complete without some good old voluntary sacrifice.
The thing is almost upon us, Torch. But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of your favorite son, the midget known as Matchstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
What?
I want to see the flame! I want to be with the Firehawk!
Okay.
Matchstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk.
Good for him.
There's nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
All I'm using is incendiary pistol.
Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
So where do I need to get off to? Okay, we're just gonna go find the quick travel station then. Oh man, I wish this game would allow you to go into. I have another gun that does fire damage. I didn't know that. When did I get this gun? I don't even remember equipping this. Huh. Whatever. I wish I could like zoom out and see the guy on my back. Apparently, rolling here. Like that giant dragon where I thought what's his name? Is that what I'm going to? Because I feel like that might be what he's saying. Oh shit, really all the way back here? Okay, fine then. You know what, we'll make this work. Man, this means I'm gonna have to fight Boom Boom again for the third time. Ugh, whatever. Not like he's that bad. Unless we have to go somewhere different than what I'm thinking. Pretty sure. Here, let's use the infinite gun when I'm fighting things that are probably like level 3 down here. It's too bad they don't just make the whole game scale. Or at least slightly, like level 5. This is gonna be a joke. Okay. I'm probably just gonna ignore the majority of them. For what should hopefully be obvious reasons. They aren't going to be dropping any loot. I don't think they give me any experience, and they're pretty goddamn. Damn it! They're pretty goddamn weak. However, that doesn't solve the fact that I do not know my geography. Or, like, how to follow a simple map. Oh, and here comes Boom Boom. Let's see. Yeah, we'll zerk here and call it good. I'm not even sure if I actually have to kill Boom Boom. Fuck, okay, can I blow this up yet? There's that. Where's Boom and Boom? There they are. I can barely see what I'm doing. Other one. Okay. Hello there, psycho. Anything else? No? Okay, we're just gonna walk right out of here then. Well, that was difficult now, wasn't it? That was certainly a difficult one. Yeah, that's what I have to get up to. Man, do I have to kill what's his name as well? Oh, shit, I've totally forgotten. The boss that gave me all the troubles. I feel like his name started with an F? Maybe? Freight? No. Fucker. Hey there, let's kill us some midgets. Holy fuck, okay, shotguns are still very damaging. Little known fact.
I can take it.
Yeah, I'm sure you can. There's a guy behind me. There you go. Okay, shield fully charged yet. There we are. Yeah, I should just be able to run through basically all. Hey there, buddy, look at you looking all suave. Really, I did not kill him. Eh, fuck it. Piss off. Oh, work right on it. Where are the stairs? God damn it, okay. You're being a little asshole. Let's go through a melee, everyone. Let's think about that. Oh, god damn it, who's shooting behind me? God damn it. Yeah, oh, okay, don't stand next to that. Okay. That's good. Holy shit, I'm almost dead. When the fuck did that happen? Well, I'll just zerk up here and get some health regen. Right, there's a badass up here. Every single time. Oh shit, midget. That midget doesn't die soon, it's gonna fuck me over. There he is. What the fuck? Oh god. Oh, two this time, okay. Oh shit, they're level 9. It's a little bit more respectable. Oh look, full health though. Nifty. Got exactly what I wanted then. Okay, I think we're working our way up now. Hopefully, I'm just gonna ignore as much of this as I can. Excuse- Oh shit, that's a barrel that's gonna explode. I hope these are all as low level as I think they are. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna regret this when I like turn around and they're all following me still. Okay, these are up to like level 9. Still nothing like crazy. Really, if these were level 9 here, when I first came through, and then there's level 9 at the Firehawk stuff, I feel like stuff isn't like ramping up very quickly. Somewhere around here. Oh shit, that's not the right way. Well, it says I'm on the right level now. Slightly worries me. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Don't mind me, guys. Just running through. Just passing through. Just don't mind me. I'll be out of your hair. I thought there was people. Oh, okay. That's cool. I can just run across that. I feel like I deviated from the normal track at some point. Okay, this is a little bit too close to... See, I need to, like, go this way. Or something. Like, right over... Oh, yep, right here, in fact.
You know, if these guys really are just sitting around burning one another for giggles, maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
Oh, shit. No. Bad me.
Get to the accelerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
Yeah, that's what a console that is.
I love you! I love you so much!
Okay.
That was kind of weird.
Yeah. Okay, and that's going to be all for now. So join us next time. I'm going to skip a little bit of the travel part and just go straight to that guy. And we'll reconvene then to see what more I have to do for this cult. So that's going to be all for now. Peace out, guys. Join us next time.